Good evening, everyone. Gus Malzahn didn't stay on the sideline long. The former Auburn coach is now the head coach of the Knights of Central Florida, the school introducing Malzahn earlier today. UCF signed him to a 5-year, $11.5 million deal. The hiring comes just more than 2 months after he was fired at Auburn after 8 seasons. Auburn is paying Malzahn $21,450,000 in buyout money.
I truly believe that this is a program of the future in college football. And the reason I believe that is the foundation's been built with the players before, with the coaches that have been here before, and I think it's in a great shape, and I'm excited to be a part. Our goals are going to be pretty simple. It's to win championships, to get in the college football playoffs, and you know, we're excited about that, and then to play in New Year's Six bowl games.